Hiya! Welcome back to Starr Soaps. Today I'm going to have a go at doing Tiger Stripe. Yesterday I had a go at doing the Nonpareil and failed. My soap batter was too thick. So today I'm going to try the Tiger Stripe. I'm soaping with I'm soaping with olive oil, no coconut and no cocoa butter today. Olive oil mostly. In fact, it's about 3/4 olive oil and 1/4 canola, roughly. And I'm going to super fat at 1% with some shea butter as well, which I've meant to do the last two soaps that I made and completely flung forgot. So I'm going to get started. The colours I'm using are black mica, snow white mica, and purple berry mica. And the fragrances are actually essential oils of lavender, rosemary, and chamomile roman.
My problem is that my soap is too thin.
Take me home. little individual bar over there that was unexpected. They have a few little random unexpected individual bars that wind up happening. And might as well just pull this thing out because I can't even see it in there. That's what the whole log looks like with little hearts on the top. Beep, beep. And what else am I showing you? Oh, of course, these little guys over here.
I'll try.